Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you a simple technique that can help you create interesting images for your social media posts. I'm talking about adding a white outline around images and shapes. This is a very popular design trend right now on Instagram and Pinterest, where the crisp, clean white border adds a modern and sleek aesthetic to any graphic. While this effect would normally require using Photoshop or advanced design skills, Canva has made it easier than ever to create this look with just a few clicks. So keep watching to learn how easily add a white outline around any object in Canva. First, open Canva and upload the image you want to edit. To add an outline, you need to remove the background completely. The easiest way to do this is to use a background removal tool in Canva Pro. Just click on the image, go to the Effects tab and choose Background Removal. It will instantly delete the background, leaving only your main subject. If you don't have Canva Pro, no worries. You can remove backgrounds for free with any online background removal and then upload the cutout image to Canva. Once your image background is removed, select the cutout and go to the Effects tab again. Under Shadows, click on the effect called Glow. This adds a bright halo around the edges of your object. But it likely looks more like neon lighting right now. Don't worry, we will customize it in the next step. After applying the glow effect, click on the settings icon next to it. Here you can tweak the glow to make it look like a clean white outline. Try these settings, size 8 to 14 pixels depending on image size, transparency 100%, blur 0 pixels and a color white. This makes the glow larger, removes any inner color, sharpens the edges and turns it bright white. And then place your object on any color background and it will pop with a modern outline look. Now you have the inside scoop on creating this popular graphic design element in Canva without any complicated tools. So it is time to give your images, shapes, logos and text a modern makeover with a stylish white outline. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more beginner-friendly tutorials like this one.